What's up, guys? Tools of Rock here with Kyle and Ryan, back with another reaction video. Today we are checking out Currents, Second Skin. I haven't heard of these guys.
Yeah, really. I have. I mean, I've seen them live, actually, but other than seeing them live, I haven't really listened to them much other than that. But yeah, they're dope as fuck from what I remember.
Pretty proggy.
Heavy and, you know, proggy, so like, yeah. I mean, it's hard to say exactly what, you know, a band is, but yeah.
Who else? Did you see Era? Was Era at that show too?
Yeah, I think so. Era and North Lane. Yeah. So a lot of dope ass bands there, but yeah, let's jump into this one.
I say that too much. Definitely heavier than I thought they were gonna be.
I just realized this is like a cool visualizer type thing too.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Was it called a music video or a fucking visualizer?
Audio stream, not even visualizer. But gotta give themselves more credit than that. The faces blend together, one in the same, with no identity, occupying an empty space. Sentence of purgatory, such an obscurity. That's what's nice about living in this.
Yeah.
You don't gotta deal with any of this shit.
A windy day.
Arpeggio has been playing the whole time.
The whole song?
Not the whole song.
Oh, okay. As I love when bands do that type of shit,
maybe it was. I don't think it was.
It probably wasn't. I'm sure that there was like some key changes or some shit throughout the song. Probably wouldn't have worked, but
that was a dope fucking song. I gotta get that out of the way. Yeah. I really liked that.
I did too.
It was genty, it was progressive, it was cool as fuck. But that what they did at the end there, it was super cool though, because they went to like just this like instrumental like breakdown where there was like, you know, just chuggingness, but they had that arpeggio playing underneath that, or you know, over it the whole time, and then they just cut the chugging part out and just had the arpeggio and ended on that. Whew, that was cool shit. I like that. Yeah. That was dope.
Yes. I don't really know what to add. You pretty much got it all.
Well, I touched on the ending.
No, I'm glad. Like, I just don't have anything else to add. Like, I also really liked it. And I liked that ending a lot as well with the cut. And, you know, like, the end is drawing me.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
It was, I don't know. I liked that.
Yeah, that was sick. Like you said, the lead, too, when it came in. It took a while. I wish there was almost a little bit more lead, but, like, when the lead did come in there towards the end, like, that was super cool. And maybe there was just some lead that I wasn't picking up on as well.
Yeah, I was kind of zoning out to the hurricanes.
Yeah, the hurricanes thing got me there. That was interesting. I don't know if I've ever really looked at, like, live hurricane footage or anything like that.
Yeah, tsunamis and shit are crazy.
Yeah,
I don't know what the real difference between the two are, but, like... Like that tsunami in like 2004.
Well, the tsunami is a big ass wave.
Right.
Hurricane is just like a tornado wave.
It's like a hurricane's like a combination of the two, kind of, right?
Maybe. Yeah.
It's like a tornado is like, you know, there ain't no water involved.
Right. Yeah, it is like a combination. Yeah, between.
We are scientists.
And a tsunami.
We clearly know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
But yeah. Hey, man, you put some tornadoes and shit in your video, we're going to talk about it.
Yeah, you come here for our opinions for some reason on these songs, or just reactions, not even our opinions. You probably would like it if we just didn't give our opinions, and we just more so listened. But yeah, dope song, though. So I guess that wraps this one up. Yeah, subscribe, hit the like button. We're in a band ourselves. Check out our latest single. There's a link down in the description. But other than that, we'll see you guys on the next one.